this guy, with all the success he's had, all the experiences he's had, and the way that everybody treats him, he's a five-star number one recruit in the country. For him to approach his game where he has to get better and he's got a long list of things that he needs to improve on, as if nobody owes him anything, when you have those things aligned, that type of expectations, that resume at this age, but that mentality, I just always see that go according to plan.